it took a group of courageous Malaysians, 13 days, over 300 kilometers, to walk across this mountain from Kuantan to Kuala Lumpur. This gathering of responsible citizens were walking to exert their rights against the state for granting Lynas, an Australian rare earth processing company, a license to operate near Kuantan. This processing plant and its byproducts will potentially endanger life and the environment, and also add to our ecological crisis. Their long journey started on Tuesday, 13th November. Along the way, they gathered more than 20,000 supporters as they marched into the city. One of the marchers, Kanhua Singh from Kuantan, dressed in a sarong, did it barefooted.
My name is Kanhua Singh. I'm a businessman. My age is 55. We started walking from Kuantan on the day of Deepavali, which is a holiday. And from Kuantan, we walked for 30 kilometers to reach Gambang. And from Gambang, I didn't continue because I have work to do, so I rest for a few days and I work and all this. And on the day, which is when I came back from my Bangkok trip, I joined the Hiburan Hijau walk again, which was on Friday, and it was at this Bukit Tinggi. We gathered together. I drive from Kuantan, which is about 5 o'clock in the morning, and I meet the group. And there was a big gathering there already, and we start walking from this Bukit Tinggi, and we reach this so-called Tamarimba. Of course, along the way, there are a lot of people that actually also suffer due to long distance walk. They got blisters, they got a bit of tiredness and shortness, but the spirit is still high. And the support from the others are fantastic. They have food, drink, medical care, and make the crowd actually to go on. And on the Saturday itself, and from there we continue from Tamarimba, and that club was fantastic. And probably you come to reach about maybe around the region 1,000 to 2,000 people. And we walk in lines, and the lines are long. And gradually we walk, despite the rain and the hot weather or whatnot, we reach Gombak, Kuala Lumpur in the end. And I found that this walk has to be carried on until the destination is very meaningful. And we want to bring awareness to the public. And the most important, we want to wake up the government to tell us, listen to the people. And don't let those investors or from overseas to talk about whatever technology they have, to dump the unnecessary waste in our country here. We know what we want. And we demand this thing to be stopped immediately. And this will affect a lot of things into our future generation, to the environment here. And it's going to be a disaster if we let this thing prolong and go on. Please, listen to the people and do what you need to do. That's what we request for. Thank you.